so I can plant it. So, let's do just that, shall we? I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos on gardening, and my go-to is Epic Gardening. He is super knowledgeable, and I just really like his style. Another one has been, I believe it's Hollis and Edna or something like that. But they were talking about planting potatoes, and I'm sure this is, you know, standard or whatever. But in a container, so you fill it up 4 inches, place the potatoes, and then you fill it up till about here, wait until it grows, and then once it starts growing, then you fill it up again, covering a little bit of the stem, and then you put mulch on top of that. So, here we are on step one. I went to Ace Hardware Garden Center to get this bag. Although, the next round, I'm going to go to East Bay Nursery over in Oakland/Berkeley side. So let's go ahead and fill this. Break this up. So let's see if we can get a close-up of the soil here, because this soil is actually pretty freaking good. So you can check out the quality. Can you see that? Let's see, get a little zoop zoop. Yeah. So it's nice and moist and warm. I know everybody loves that word, moist, woohoo. So, it keeps pretty moist and warm and is really healthy for the plants. I've been growing my veggies in it thus far, except for the first round. Like, there's a couple that I didn't use this one. I used one that was like, I think it was called Black Gold, but I found that this one works better. Got about, it goes about right to here. Here I'm going to go a little bit more. Once we put some water in here, all the soil is going to get packed down. Alright, so I'm just going to go ahead and stick this whole thing in there because I'm not really going to use the rest of this potato. And I don't have much stuff to grow in, so I'm pretty limited. Anyways. So that's already getting ready to show some stems, so I'm going to put that side up and put this side down. Same thing here. I've already got some stuff coming out here. Let's see if you can see.
Yeah. So right in there, you can see it starting to grow. So I'm going to put that side up
and put this side down. So I'm just gonna stick that in there. Cool. So now I'm gonna fill it up till about, let's see, let's fill it up to about right here with soil and bury those potatoes so they are away from the air. I finished that other bag. Now I'm onto this bag. I'm actually not going to fill it as high as I thought I was going to. I didn't realize how high that really is. So, we are about right here, right at the produce level, or, you know, where it says produce right here. All right, so I'm going to give that a water, stick it outside, let it grow, and then I'll put some more soil on it. So yeah, let's go water it.
All right, so I realized that I wasn't recording, and I poured all the water in here already. So it's nice and wet. As you can see, the bag, it's dripping through. So the water got all the way through down to the bottom, and we'll just let that be. I had the basil there, but I moved it, because it seems to like this area a whole lot better. So it's perfect. So, got the potatoes, got the peas, we got the mint, and we got the onions.